The guy who owned this place got hit with 44 counts of racketeering and money laundering. Our firm represented him. This is how he floated the bill.
You gotta be kidding me.
Boat problem? No problem.
Boat and skis come to grip.
We get the boat?
Now you know how Daddy does it.
We get the boat!
We get the boat!
We get the boat! We get the boat!
There's a time for us to go.
Watch out!
How sick was that?
It was amazing.
It's time for truth against the lies.